up next. It's a middleweight showcase between the Freak and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is 28. Assassin is 32. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Lee. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee for this middleweight bout, here tonight inside Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Big kick to the head. Hard straight punch. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Nice left kick to the body. He's doing some damage with those kicks. These guys are going at it.
Oh, vicious kick to the body.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Oh, big knee to the body. Oh, that's a vicious knee. Vicious elbow. Huge elbow to the head.
Another big knee.
up next. It's a middleweight showcase between the Freak and Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is 9 years his elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC.
The Freak. Bulldog.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Big front kick. Nicely done. Great use of the kicks. Wow.
Kick lands.
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, powerful kicks.
Very nice.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, solid jab. Big left hand.
Teeing off.
Wow. Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Big combination. Oh, did he snap that kick? He caught him with the head kick. Hard jab.
Big combination.
Oh, and another jab.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Powerful kick. Oh, big body kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, head kick.
Vicious combination. And again to the midsection.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big power jam.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, he's landing. Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh, big kick.
He has the huge left.
Very nice. Big body kick.
Oh!
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, another body kick.
There's a nice combination.
He is going after it here.
Big overhand. Solid shot to the body. Wow. Huge head kick. That rocked him.
He's in trouble right now.
Final minute of round one.
Oh, big head kick. Joe.
Solid jab.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Big kick.
Body kick, look at that. Powerful right hand.
Big right hand.
Shots here.
Hard straight punch.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
That'll do it for round one.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup.
I need you to return fire and try to take him down, but you cannot continue to take these.
Now let's take a look here.
Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another head kick.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. He lands a clean combination. More great kicks from him here.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. Oh, my goodness. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Body kick.
Kick to the head lands. Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Trying to take the back here. Side control.
Half guard right now. Just over three now.
Back to full mount again. He's got his back here. Scrambles back to his feet.
Oh,
nice
again.
Done.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. He scores with a huge left. Oh!